Side is produced by Soundman Enterprises, Inc. and NVX. Buy genuine Soundman iPad dash kits at soundman.co and find high-quality car audio equipment at nvx.com. We are also sponsored by U.S. Alternators, Down for Sound Shop, and Audio Control. Ow! Excuse me, I had to launch one. I don't have time to wipe. We're live. We're on the air. It's time to go. How are you doing, guys? We have an exciting show for you today. Take a look at the bass van. Look what we got going on here. Take a look. Come on down. Don't film the back of my head already. We're in the beginning of the episode. We got to keep it going. We got to keep it going. Get the algorithm up. You got to have a lot of talking fast paced. I think it's the algorithm is going to think it's an actual show. Okay. We high-builded this last time. I blocked this. Ooh. And it's quite swell. So this is ready to go. There's a little drip right here. I worked this body line a little bit, but we're still looking shitty right in this region. Getting close here, right in here, camera boy. See that? Got some raw Bondo situation. We have the dent here. This high build is on here. I think we still have a low spot here. The next area we're working on is this areola. I'm kind of going back and forth on this to get this straight. Because we had a dent right on the body line right below the gas door. What are we going to do? Shoot. So let's get our little Mixkita. Get a shot of that Mixkita logo. Yesterday we had a comment. Someone said, to be honest, Doug, I'm not really feeling the bass van. I'm kind of feeling the Acura and the Bel Air lately. I agree. I've been sick of the bass van since I bought it. I was waiting for someone else to say something. All right, let's kind of go over here. We're going to go around here with a little bit of 320 grit. We're not using 40. We're not going to knock this down with 40. What kind of dumbass would do that? I did it! Oh, yeah! We're going to go on a cross-hatching pattern. We're just going to worry about this whole quarter. Or the quadrant. Oh, no! My Mixkita bag fell off. It's not gonna catch the skeet. Look at what we have here. Get in close on these. See this? Look at those little warts. Somebody squirted wart juice on the side of my vehicle. My van has HPV. Which is the virus that causes genital warts, in case you didn't know. Somebody must have smashed their dick on there. Mushroom printed it. It's contagious. All right, come on in over here. I'm just gonna knock those off. What is that, dude? Somebody's flinging epoxy around the shop, dude. Super glue. Somebody got Gorilla Glue on the van. Got a little bit of tape right here. You know, this is the next panel I'm gonna try to get in epoxy sealer. We got a lot of tips. We're changing my methods. Pretty low here still, I think. Oh, maybe not. I don't know. Oh, yeah. Oh, cross-hatching pattern. Oh, yeah. to keep the D A flat. Oh yeah! Look how nice that looks, guys. That's much better than hitting it with 40. I also did this area. I got this blocked and primered. High-builded. Okay. We did it. See how easy that was? I'm not gonna make it hard anymore. Dude. Someone's like, 3 days to put a board in? How long did it take you to put a board in? You never put a board in. The camera's dusty already. Just about to say that. This lens has Bondo attractant. All right. Check this out. Let's use the dry guide coat. Somebody sent us this. Big Blocks sent us this, I think. Shout out to Big Kid Blocks. If you would like to advertise your business, send me free stuff and a business card. I'll do it. I'll do anything. I don't care if you send me a fleshlight. I'll use it right on camera right here. No? Should I do it? Will I get my TikTok up? My TikTok views? Okay, dry guide coat. How do I open it? How do I open it, guys? I've never had this before. I've never had me some dry guide coat. Oh yeah, look. Oh yeah. Oh, it's powdery. Should I snort a line of it? What do you use? Did you go like this in the lid? To save material? How do you use it? Do I go like this? Oh. It doesn't go all the way in there to touch the powder. Okay, that's good. Look. I think I did. It smells like fish. It smells like Todd's mother. Oh, look at that. Is that too much? It's too much shoe polish. Damn. That really went on there, didn't it? Well, shit, howdy, did I do it wrong? Okay, now I need a continuous roll of 320, and look, we have it. I'm prepared for once. I did it, guys. I prepared the video, and we're doing it now. And it worked out. It worked out swell. We ordered a fourth subframe. That really chaps my ass. Dealing with that bullshit. You know what we should fucking do while we have the time? Because we're going to have to wait for the other subframe. We're going to use your money. We're going to use part of your paycheck to get yourself some new rack and pinion boots. Because yours are all busted and disgusted. It would be so stupid to pull that rack out and put that all back together with the same ugly boots in it. Look at that shoe polish job. What the hell? Did we leave a genital wart right here? Looks like dick to me. Oh, yeah. 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 We're blocking it, guys. Don't cough in the camera, please. Okay, this is nice. We're not clogging paper with shitty cheap paint. Our 320's clean. Thanks to Big Blocks, not Big Kid Blocks. Big Kid Blocks is keeping our paper clean, baby. That's gonna save us money.
and agony.
I see low spots coming.
We're blocking it at an angle-o in a cross-hatching pattern. Cross-hatching is also what happened when Todd was born. Because he's part human, part idiot.
I didn't see any more Todd comments over there. I gotta hit this one with a little bit of this because the wart is sticking up.
Oh, ooh, 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 ooh. It's sanding so smooth. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh. What? Can I help you?
Did your back hurt? What happened?
Oh.
It feels good to rub it, dude. All right? It feels good to rub my van.
Yo-ho! Yo-ho! Name that tune.
Oh, I didn't catch it. Yesterday, we were working on the board, and a song was on that matched the moment, and we didn't even realize. Like that one time it happened with a body when I was sanding the door jamb, and the Bob Marley song came on and said, "We be jamming, we jamming." Is it "we be jamming" or "we jamming"?
We be.
We be. We be jamming. Look at that. Look at that grand reveal. That's our roadmap to success. See this?
You got shoe polish on your head.
Shut up. I don't have shoe polish on my head.
Got something on your
You should have left it there the whole episode and really yucked about it. And not said anything.
What are you, stupid?
If my dad had shoe polish on my head, I wouldn't tell him. Cut! Makeup! Quiet on the set! Okay, so we have our roadmap to success. Oh, wow! That's what we call work. There's evidence of work on my head. You guys want to see the turd baby? The turd egg?
Smeared it more.
What? Shouldn't have said anything again, camera boy.
Smearing it.
Oh, I'm gonna have to sand it off my head and block my head. See if my head is straight. See if my head is on straight. Okay, now we're gonna take a pencil. I like to use a pencil because I want to mark the area where the Bondo's going, but I want to sand the spot we're going to put the Bondo in. So we're going to lose our guide marks. See these two tits right here? We have a tit problem. This could use a little skeet skim. This is all gonna be a real light skimming. So we'll thin out the Bondo. We'll thin out the Bondo like we thin out your mama's margarita with a little bit of fiberglass resin. The dumb bitch never knew what hit her. Come on down.
Let's just give up on the base van, sell it, and move straight to the Bel Air LS, swap it, and fucking put the past behind us. What do you think, guys? Should I do it? Starting to feel like some kind of Bondo slave. I enslaved myself. With a fucking 3-year project. People are like, what's taking so long? Bitch, I have a job! Not really. Not a real job. I have customer shit to get out. Damn, I'm not just doing this all day. All right. Roadmap to success. Sanded with 320 of them grits. 320 of them! So I don't know how to use this. That was a lot of guide coat. We're gonna grab a couple gloves. Fido, give me a noise. If you buy the base van, it comes with Fido. Sorry, Fido, don't listen. That was a fart of sadness he just let out. He's like, you would give me up? I'm your dog. One day, Fido will be floating in the window of the base van, flopping around from base. Flopping around in he's gonna be floating in bass waves. Shout out to bass waves.
Back to bog, back to your mama's bog. Ooh,
we used another fucking quart. We're down a quart, baby. Gotta get a gallon of Rage Gold. We need a gallon of Rage Gold and some fucking feather fill.
Upgrade your vehicle's charging system with a high output alternator from US Alternators. Visit usalternators.com. Down for Sound is an authorized dealer and offers the best prices on the brands they carry with the fastest shipping in the industry. Go to downforsoundshop.com. Audio Control has what you need to make your good stereo system sound better. Take a look at Audio Control's full line of equalizers, line drivers, digital signal processors, and more at audiocontrol.com.
Thinning out bogging agent.
This is looking like Rafa's mom's wrinkle cream. Ooh, look at that custom bog. It's a little on the thick side, but that's going to be perfect. Don't start yawning, camera boy. Let me guess. We're 28 minutes in because of your yawn. 20. You yawned early. Camera boy's tired. He's been working hard. He got himself a job.
Oh, mommy got it for me.
Mommy got him a job. His own mommy got him a job. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Ooh. This is looking like a good batch, baby. Someone was saying you gotta put fiberglass hardener in when you fucking thin it out with fiberglass. I've never heard of that. Never heard of it. I always just stick the resin in there and go, and it hardens good. It hardens so swell. Okay, come on.
Back to bogging.
So today we're bogging. Last time we worked on the bass section.
Make a new show called Vlogging and Bogging.
The Bog Vlogs. My new show. That's a good idea. No one will watch it.
Yeah.
No one heard of it.
Back to bog vlogging. Back to the bog vlog. Welcome to the bog vlog, everybody. The bog vlog podcast.
I need a tiny bit more. These body lines are fucking killing me, dude. The dented body lines are killing me. What is a wig like me to do?
Back to bog.
All right. We got it on there. Oh, you know what? Let's guide code another spot because I think I have a low spot. But it's like a flat spot, like your mama's chest. I'm talking to Todd. Oh yeah. Get our shoe polish back out. If there's enough on here still. Like the dent was right here, and I sanded a little flat right here. What the fuck is that line? That has been revealed. What is it? Oh no. Oh shit, there's a big low spot right there too. Dry guide coat black. Indonesia. Imported from Indonesia. All right, where's my block? Where'd it go, everybody? Do I have shoe polish on my face? And you didn't say anything.
Not this time.
You didn't say nothing. What's right here? Look, my sandpaper's still usable. Now, I want to sand the flat spot back in it. Like, what if I can't reveal it? Oh, no! I don't know if it's gonna show up like that. Maybe there's not a flat spot. Oh, this is so much better with this 320 like this. Cause there's like no sand scratches. Imagine that. I'm over here blocking it with 80 grit before. Oh, maybe it's right here. See, it doesn't really.
Yeah, it kind of looks like right where the line was, there was a low spot.
Kind of like right here?
Yeah.
I mean, it did hit, the sandpaper hit it. Let's use the contour gauge. That'll tell us. The contour gauge does not lie. Tim Cook lies. Says you could film a movie with an iPhone 13 Pro. You could barely get a YouTube video out with this piece of shit. Get the fuck out of here, Tim Cook. God damn, who the hell are you trying to kid? You really fucking suckered me. I bought another piece of shit. Chinese Apple device. Oh, that's so good. A piece of shit Chinese Apple. Well, hell! To hell with it! You can come around my back if you don't want the sun in your face. You can come around my back. Come right on my back here, around the backside. Ooh, what are you doing? Don't really come on my back. What is it? Get it off. All right, so see that? I see this, I see it. The guide coat did not reveal the error. Yet. The contour gauge did. Someone's gonna be like, well, you should've used a bigger block. You don't know shit. God damn. Okay, so see how we're tight against it? We start to lift up right here. So right here. Oops, fucking finger banged it. So zoom in close, like right here. Let me know when you're in. Go really close. You ready?
Yes.
Follow it. Can you see the gap between there? And then it meets good right in here. Oops. Guys, get off my head!
Just all zoomed in to
come on!
The individual
you guys looking at my follicles? How many do I got left? Okay. So that's the area we need some boggeronius. I mean, like, I guess there's not, like, not much of a low spot there. It's just like a flat spot. So the guide code didn't catch it. We can't have waves in the paint job if we're gonna sell this on OfferUp. It's gonna say epoxy primered, ready for paint. Like every other epoxy primered car on OfferUp. It's primered and ready to paint. You paint it, it looks like shit. And then fucking bodywork comes back because they used spray-on Bondo to make it look good on the internet. That's what we're doing here. We should get like a rust bucket and like cheese ball it all up, make it look good.
and sell it on OfferUp for YouTube. Sell it to some sucker. Shut the hell up, dude. Okay, I know. We're almost done. If I just keep going, we're almost done, dude. I have a grand vision in my head. Oh no, a clump fell in. Oh no. I have a resin clump in my bondilius. Whatever you own ends up owning you. That's a famous Fight Club movie quote. That's part of the, that's one of the reasons I've kept the mule for so long, is just because I didn't want to quit and give up on it.
I know, but then you just leave it there and not.
I know, then it just fucking, yeah. It's the same story as everyone's unfinished projects. Okay, viewers out there, go ahead and leave a comment of your unfinished project story. You may have an unfinished car sitting in your garage as we speak. I bet it's 90% of you. I know my friend Rafa has an unfinished turd sitting in his driveway. Or name a project you finished but never really drove after that. Sometimes it's all about working on the vehicle. Some people like to work on them and they don't give a shit about them when they're done. Some people don't have what it takes to finish a vehicle. Maybe that's me. The T-Bird counts as done. That sucker swell. I like the T-Bird. The T-Bird was a perfect project because it's like suspension and stereo with a cherry on top. We've got the rag top on it. You know, it's a little bit beyond suspension and stereo. But it's a normal car that you could drive around. That was probably my favorite project so far of the YouTube, of my YouTube career. Let's just build birds only, dude. One T-Bird after another and give them away. Free birds. Alright, I'm gonna leave that like that. I don't wanna fucking score it. There's a crumb hiding in here somewhere. You can get a shot of it. Oh, that was a quick one, dude. You're knocking Todd off the toilet again. Maybe I'll use some of this Bondo. Come on, we could waste 5 minutes on a good close-up. We could really go for length. I'm trying to go for 3 hours today. Can you do it? Do you have time to go for three? Come on, camera boy.
You didn't know this length, you know.
Why are you getting tired on me all the time? When are we gonna hit, everyone's wondering when we're gonna hit the 3 hour video. Everyone's asking. They're saying, come on, camera boy, what's wrong? You can't go for 3 hours? Hey man, I've been sweating here for 7 hours.
You can't even film for 3 hours.
Tomorrow it is. You want to challenge me, boy? You're going to see what happens.
I won't be here. Come on, buddy.
Come on, camera boy. Don't get a job.
I didn't even get a job for so long.
What's wrong? This job doesn't pay good enough for you? You can't survive on this camera job? Oh, man. Yeah, I should have kept it at that rate.
Like 6 hours.
No, that's bullshit work, though. That ain't work.
That's like what Ant does, damn near.
No.
Damn tootin'.
Why don't you tell me I have shoe polish on my head, dude?
It's like into your eyebrow.
My mascara is running. All right, we laid Bondo today, baby. So today, just to recap, everyone's going to be like, you didn't even do anything. Well, why'd you watch for 40 minutes if I didn't do anything? I did something. Something must have happened. Hey, someone was talking about my board taking so long. That board is nice that we glued in last time. That was some engineering we had to pull off. Don't trip, camera boy. You're going to trip. I know, bro. This shop is a fucking disaster, dude. I got T-Bird wheels, a T-Bird engine, a fucking Ford Lightning supercharger, a set of Chevy wheels I gotta sell. That's a bunch of shit that doesn't need to be here. The mule engine needs to be in the mule. These fucking, someone's shitty Acura wheels are sitting here. There's a fucking Acura, an F-150 sixth order bandpass box. Reconed JLW7, reconed with a PSI cone so it actually sounds good. J smell audio crap. Yeah, dude, I like this window. So, like, there's probably too much reflection going on. But you see this? The board needs to meet up to the black part of the window like this. You see how that board meets up to the window here?
Yeah.
You see that optical illusion? This is an optical delusion. So we're going to get that board built out close to the window, but not touching, because we need to be able to slam the door shut. And that's going to finish off all these. We need to finish off that inside edge. Then we need to put acrylic on the inside. Then it's getting the last roof layer. And then it's getting a baffle board. And we might do a couple more layers on the floor after that to pin the baffle board in. Oh no, I jaw jacked too much and the fucking Bondo dried and I can't clean my board. What are we in, 40? 37? Oh no, I was hoping for at least 40 minutes. Maybe we can clean my board for 3 minutes. Okay, we're gonna spend 3 minutes on the board. Get this shit off of here, man. All right. Look at that. Fresh board for next time, baby. Scrape all these off or else they're going to become crumbs in my Bondo. Who's following along on their grandmother's Buick? Raise your hands. So we should have completed filling quarter panel dent, that step. How long it takes is going to be depend on the severity of your grandmother, the pole that your grandmother hit in the grocery store parking lot, dumb old bitch. Watch where you're going, you old bitch! Can I help you? Nobody's here. Okay, come on. That's actually nice and clean. What'd you do? Who did this? Is that what you're trying to say my body looks like on the van? Is that a subtle joke to you?
I was playing with
camera boy?
I was playing.
This is what EXO's roof looks like. Because there's so many dents in his roof. He's gonna have to Bondo his roof. And the Bondo's gonna fall off when the base hits. Go on, look up the Facebook post of VXO's van roof. All right. So we guide coded this quadrant, found our low spots, got some Bondillo on there. I'm suspecting a flat spot, like the back of your dad's head. This I worked on earlier, off camera.
Looks like shit still. I fucked up because I dug the DA into the fucking above the body line, dude.
Way too aggressive on the sanding. Caused myself extra work.
But there's a dent in this body line. So I just have to fucking, I gotta get this top nice and flat first so I could tape off this body line. Then I could work on this, make sure this is flat. So I gotta go back and forth with tape and fucking blocks, basically. Dude, once this side is epoxied, I also need to adjust this body kit. This area is not looking right. So this needs, there's a gap here, and there's too much material here. It doesn't match the other side. The other side, this line, this top line, comes in nice. Look at the way the top line fades into the shape on this side. See if you can see it. Zoom in on the front of the body kit. Let me see what it looks like.
Can't see shit.
Zoom in on it right there. More. Yeah, see that top line swoops in, comes down nice. So, and the, it like looks, it just looks, the bottom looks flatter. This corner looks like it's too pulled in. Well, it doesn't attach here because the door doesn't open. That one, the door opens, so it like screwed in nice and straight. This one's kind of like free balling right here.
Can you get it under though?
It came with a couple brackets I can get on there, but what I want to do is tape this line off straight and take a little material off from here to here. So this, it's like kind of pushed out right here is the problem. This is pushing out. This shape needs to look like the side kind of comes in. But whatever, that's no big deal. We just got to kind of fit this side better. That side fit pretty bitchin' right on the money. So we'll have to take that off, grind it, fuck with it, get it to fit good, epoxy this side once all the dents are out, and then it'd be nice to hit that body kit with some high build primer, this feather fill, and then block it out and sand it nice. I don't think we'll need any Bondo on the fucking body kit. Shit howdy, brother. Give me a shit howdy out there. I'll see you guys on the next one.
Purchase industry-leading iPad dash kits from the originator at soundman.co. Your car deserves the best. Update your car with an iPad dash kit from soundman.co. Find high-quality car audio gear at nvx.com. NVX is committed to audio quality and innovation. Their high-end car audio components are rated accurately, and they've been proven to perform since 2011. Try NVX at nvx.com.